Alright, here we go.
Thank you, Eric B.